Hello everybody, this is Bulbasaur with Denmark, and today I have a booster pack for you. Just a sec. I bought these Pokemon sleeve something. Deck protectors. I think it look nice. Gyarados, Metacross, Magnemite and Arcanine on. And I have one Diamond and Pearl booster pack to open for you. So, going into the card trick. Okay, so we have an Onix, 90 HP, Headbutt, Trenton, Tunneling. Choose up to two of your opponent's bench Pokemon. This attack does 10 damage to each of them. Alright, that's nice enough. We have a Piplup. Oh, my girlfriend would like this one. 60 HP, pack 10, cost nothing. Water Splash 20 plus, might do 30 damage, that's very nice. We have a Hoothoot, 50. Kick Shot, not the best, it might do nothing, but Hypnosis make them asleep, which can be nice enough. So an Electabuzz, that's very nice, looks very nice. Out close to the city, at the edge here. 70 HP, Thunder Punch, and Shockwave. It's nice. Have a Wurmple, not worth so much. Warp Point Trainer, it looks okay. The Oddishon. A Nuzleaf, it looks nice, 40. But it can be very suck also. A Machoke, Seismic Toss, that's a nice one. Karate Chop, 80 HP. Reverse is a Burnery, not worth so much. And the rare, nice, a Rhyperia Holo. That's a nice holo to get. It's Rock Wrecker. This attack damage isn't affected by weakness or resistance. Rhyperia can't attack the next turn, but it's nice still. Once during your turn, when you play a Rhyperia from your hand to evolve one of your Pokemon, you may discard the top three cards from your opponent's deck. Ah, that can be very useful. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.